frame us and communicate more than we might think. They provide a focal point. Together. Traditional. Precise. A touch of whimsy. Elegant. What does your collar say about you? What would you like it to say? To answer that, we need to start with the basics. In terms of balance, a long face benefits from some horizontal line. Round face, the vertical. A short neck needs a collar that takes up less space. A long neck needs a collar with some height. Once we understand symmetry and balance, there's the reality of who we are that can guide us. Serious. Detailed. Fun. Mischievous. Pioneering. When you look in the mirror, how does your collar look to you? Know the rules and know yourself. Wear collars that reflect the best of both.